The blood is rushing to my head and from my wrists. I'm in love with all the things I know I should resist. And all the time you said to me,
I was saying, to look into the eyes of death was intoxicating, taking it into our lungs, laughing at ourselves where others would probably cry, and more importantly, we'd probably just die. Stand face to face with the demons and not back down takes a constitution that most people just don't have.